Today's crackdown was done in Kansanga, Bunga and Gaba in Makindye Division. At Kansanga, the hygiene of most butchers' stalls was poor. The meat in this particular stall is about to rot. At Bunga Market, a one Jaja Dan was arrested after chemicals thought to be insecticides were discovered from his butcher shop. The meat was impounded. Residents here had mixed reactions over KCCA's crackdown on butchers. The operation continued to Gaba Market, where a strong caution was sounded to the butchers to improve their hygiene. By the end of today's operation, two butchers had been arrested and 15 butcher stalls closed.
It was the first time we were telling them about this. We had sensitized them about this. We had sensitized them about the hygiene. So the only option today was to enforce, to arrest and to close those butchers which had those chemicals.
They further trashed rumors that butchers are using formalin, a drug used on dead bodies to preserve meat.
It is wrong. We have not encountered any formalin anywhere in our inspections. We've carried out tests on this meat, and we found there was no formalin in that meat. So I want to say there is no formalin. These chemicals we are getting, for now, the concoctions we have there, are not formalin.
According to KCCA, a proper slaughterhouse is supposed to be medically examined, supposed to have an inspection letter, a meat stamp, and must be neat, among other requirements. By press time, KCCA officials were still waiting for a court order to destroy the impounded meat. This report was compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for Urban.